Data and information is the foundation of our knowledge. As researchers, data scientists, we need more data to answer more complex questions. GoFair initiative is all about bringing forces together, converge into interdisciplinary cross-community solutions.
We need a way to get the most out of the massive amount of data that we are now able to collect.
There's a lot of work going on all around the globe, but in regional and domain silos where there's little interchange between.
It's better to have one standard that fits 90% of the bill of everything than having five standards that are absolutely perfect but that are incompatible.
The key benefit for a GoFair community is that they get in contact, in immediate contact with other communities, because most of the research questions cannot be answered with data from within one discipline only. And the GoFair initiative brings together, through the instrument of an implementation network, communities from various different disciplines. And we started and kicked off the GoFair initiative with a very strong focus on a bottom-up movement. We wanted the researchers to get involved to form their communities.
Implementation networks provide a unique opportunity for researchers who share the same passion, come together and try out novel approaches.
It's crucial that there is a place that provides the driver to have the community develop further and to bring the community together, because these things don't happen by themselves. And I think one of the strengths of GoFair is that it tries to do the cross-fertilization and the de-siloing of research.
They can share experiences, they can support each other, and they can build something jointly for the entire scientific community.
Joining GoFair is about having the opportunity to go in cross-disciplinary fields. So it's being able to tackle together something which is quite difficult when you are on your own. It's about converging in a way.
The main benefit of GoFair is to bring together all stakeholders to converge on agreed solutions in every discipline that will make the Internet of Fair Data and Services a reality, and also to support and coordinate the necessary cultural change.
We conducted some surveys on how the research data movement changed the scientific world, and we identified three key changes. Cultural change, a change for more trained data experts, and finally a change towards more integrated technology.
So GoFair is one of the communities that is really focused on implementing FAIR principles in practice, and that will continue for many years to come, because FAIR data is extremely important for machines to be able to be our best assistants in science.
For me, the GoFair initiative is crucial in driving the understanding and the applicability of the FAIR principles, which everybody, I think, is really widely adopting, which is great to see.
We want to increase the discoverability and reusability of research data. And to do so, we gathered a community around data discovery and build open interfaces for search and exploration of research data sets.
We have to define the standards that are at the center of the hourglass, and it has to be the minimal standards necessary to perform the interoperable work. If you're going for the real problems of the world, a lot of people were mentioning the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. We need interoperability to a top level to be able to support those Sustainable Development Goals. That is what I hope to find at GoFair.
The need that we have to really use real-world evidence that exists, but also allow the reuse of research data that has been collected for other purposes, that's something that GoFair can help facilitate.
For me, it's to connect to other disciplines and be able to collectively share ideas how we can implement the FAIR data principles in an efficient way for better reuse of data by humans and machines.
F- fair data are absolutely needed to tackle the big scientific and societal challenges of the future.
The fair vision becomes a reality only if we change our culture of promoting good research and making fair a part of it.
If we can realize that it's kind of almost automatic that if you share data that you do that in a fair fashion, then that would be really great.